Now I'm in front of the bomb dome, and I will measure radiation level with this device. It's this air counter S, Japanese manufacturer S-tape. Anyway, switch on. Wait about 2 minutes. The number is going down, and after 2 minutes, the result will be displayed. If it's 0.15, it's normal level. Now the red light is off. The result is 0.06. It's very low level. Radiation level is very low, so no danger, very safe.